Lines, and you're watching Ken Kitchen.
Please be